Hello and welcome along. Today on Taunton Farm, we are going to be finishing off what we did yesterday, and then, as we suggested at the end of yesterday's episode, we're going to sell some pigs because we have an awful lot of them. And we're actually having a little bit of trouble supporting them all, to be honest. So, we'll use a little bit MB track here. We're going to take the little trailer as well, and we're going to pop down to the sheep and get them cleaned out. So we'll get this started up. We need to drop off our weight, so we can drop that off on the end here. There we go. And then we're going to pick this up and pick our trailer up. And taking our trailer down there, we can... what we're cleaning up, we can put into that to bring back up here, which is quite useful. Now, we do need to get some hay down to them as well. They're okay at the moment. So I'm not going to worry so much about it at the moment. But they definitely need cleaning out. As our... Oh, stuck. Yeah, they definitely need cleaning out. So we'll head down there, get that sorted. We are too close to that. There we go. All our spaces are tight here. And next episode, I think I'm probably going to try and see if we can get some forestry done, which is going to require either hiring or buying some new equipment. So we'll see how we do with that. First, we need to get these sheep cleaned out. You can see the difference the winter makes. All the grass has died back. So there's nothing to cut. And there's also a lot less for the sheep to eat. Right, I need to drop off the trailer. Oh, no, missed a bit. Missed a lot. Let's try that again. That's much better. So this will create, or this will turn all of this to muck, which we'll take back and tip. Then we're going to hook up. Oh, that made that jump then. Then we're going to hook up the trailer for our animals and load up some pigs. And hopefully, make a nice little bit of money on them. Because at this time of year, you make a lot less off your cows, their production is down quite a way. The same is true of the sheep. I mean, the sheep at the moment are not producing wool. And that's because it's the winter, obviously, and they need their wool for their winter coats, but it does mean that we have no income off them. There we are. That's quite much to do. Right, so with our sheep cleaned up, let's head back to the main farm and get hooked up to our big animal trailer. I still at some point want to buy a lorry, but we just haven't earned enough money to do it yet. And round. Almost there. There we go. Right, we'll drop the front off this. Sure that we're not jackknifing the trailer or anything. And then the little bit of manure we've got off that will just tip into here. And that is that sorted. Right. That's done. Park this back up, and then we're gonna go and get the dolly. We could probably go get the our mid-sized tractor. So our middle-sized tractor, which is the Class 950. At the moment, it's heading for that post. There we go. And get that. Parked up. Off. Right, let's head back to the main barn. And from there, we will hook up, or we'll get the other tractor and head back this way. And get some pigs loaded up. So we're going to load up as many pigs as we can fit in the trailer, pretty much. I don't think it's more than a dozen, if that. I will be surprised if it's more than a dozen. I think we can probably go down to 40 pigs, to be honest. So sell off a third. That's still an increase on our initial number, but it's... At the moment, we don't have the stuff to support as many pigs as we have. Dolly. The dolly is in our other barn here, along with the animal trailer, so we'll hook those up in here. There's our animal trailer, and there's our dolly. I wondered what it was that was that made me think it was weird in here. This barn had a load of grass in, and I don't think I used it all. It must have disappeared in the winter. It must have all just died off. Or just... Wow, okay. That must be seasons doing that. That's intriguing. I don't think I used it all. I'd need to go back and check some of my vids, but I don't think I used it all. So the pile of grass that I had stored in here is gone. Why didn't that hook up? Ah, because I am not straight onto it. There we go. Right, let's get this moving. Okay. So, pigs, we pick up at the far. Right, let's load up. So we can take 21 pigs. Wow. We're going to take 20. So we're not quite going to have a full trailer. I'm surprised. 21, wow. Okay, so we're going to take 20 pigs. That leaves us with 40, which is great. So, confirm that. Yep. And then... off we head. Well, and we gotta get through all the mud up here. Right, and then I need to get enough turning circle. Not quite to get this out onto the road. There we go. Oh. That is a difficult entrance to get out with this. There are pigs. Off they go. That's what I want. Right, let's get this to the market. Okay, so now I need to swing round and reverse up, and that will allow me to unload them. Let's see how much we're going to get. I think we get about 1,200 a pig. Something like that. With 20 pigs, that's going to be a nice little bit of money. Not a huge amount. So we get 1,200 a pig. Perfect. So selling off 20 pigs will get us 24,000. Perfect. Yes. Right, there we go. So we will now head back to the farm with this. And maybe try and get set up for doing some forestry. Although, I want to move really to the next day before doing any forestry stuff. We could go and check out the forestry stuff, though. See where would be the best place for us to do some logging and some cutting, and even if there is anything that we don't need to do, or anything that we do need to do actually on the farm. It's quite good in winter. You can see exactly where your the fertilizable grass is. Now, one thing I did want to do is buy something to do to feed the pigs, and what I do is get up here, get into the construction area with this, and turn around here. Should go and have a look for the pallet creation stuff and bits like that, because I think that would be an interesting thing to do. Maybe there's a few bits and pieces that I want to explore. All right, I love reversing back into here. I'm getting better at it every time I do this. Every time I try and get this reversing to work, I seem to get a little bit better at it. Now, I don't know if I can fertilize at... at this time of year. Oh, that's too far with the tractor. There we go. And then we'll park the dolly back up. So yeah, that reversing there is why I want the lorry more than anything. Oh, I caught the indicator. There we go. And reverse that back up. Right, what we need to do now is, do our tractors, any of our tractors need maintenance? No, that one is fine. I think the only thing actually we did maintenance recently, I think the only one that needs any is the forklift up at the shop. Give this a wash down. Make it all nice and shiny again. Right. Let's head back. Right. I think we might go and have a look at our crops. Check that nothing is dead, which I don't think it is. Last thing we want is our radishes to wither. That would not be good. Oh, we've left the tractor on. Turn that off. Right, and we will now head over to the landy and we'll go and have a look at the state of our fields. Looking at that tiny little bit at the back of the window there. Right, and round, there we go. Right, so we're going to head off to field 29 and have a look at that first. This way and over the bridge. Whoa! Right. Now, interestingly, they should be at first growth stage, but I'm not seeing it. I know nothing grows over the winter, but all seed radish seeded, so okay. So they're unlikely to hit first growth stage over the winter then, I think. They're not dead, which is a good start. I think it's going to be the same for all the fields, because they were all planted on the final day of autumn. Yeah, okay. Right, so let's head back up this way. It's been a while since I've been up this way. Not since I did the original tour, I don't think I've come back this way. I don't think there's anywhere I can cut through. Well, I've got the main road up here, so that's fine. Right, so we're going to head back to the main farm, and that's where we're going to end today's episode. We've not had an awful lot in this episode, so I apologise for that a little bit. But in winter, there's not always a huge amount to do. So we're probably going to try and get onto some forestry. Forestry seems to be the only big thing to do in winter. So we'll get that set up probably in the live stream. And then return and do some forestry next week. Ooh, I want to head back to the main farm here. Because our animals should be sorted for a while now. And then we will get into spring, and spring is when we start getting lots of work on again. So, for now, all that remains is... Ooh, wow, what's happened there? All that remains is for me to say thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. Please give it a like, drop us a comment, and give it a share. And for all the latest videos and live streams from Virtual Farmer, please subscribe to the channel. I will see you next time. Goodbye.